Did you ask to be voted off? And if you did, you have my unending admiration. If you asked to be voted off, everybody gets like one luxury item. What was your luxury?
Mine was a campfire songbook. Very useful out there in Australia.
All right, now, you want to sing something?
Yeah.
Paulie's going to sing. Different? You're supposed to ask him to sing something.
Singer, songwriter.
A little I Will Survive, if you will.
Oh, here we go. I Will Survive.
Oh, this will be good.
You start, I'll pick it up.
Mitchell Olson, ladies and gentlemen, the singer songwriter.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Pick it up.
I was afraid. Hell, I was terrified.
Well, at first I was afraid. Yeah, I was terrified.
I'm dropped with 15 castaways, split in two equal tribes. Well, I'd worked out a crafty plan, and I thought I'd firmly locked my fate.
Till some gourmet baker man sent my ass right to the States, and now I'm back from the outback. It seems like yesterday we landed while I dry heaved in a sack. I thought that Tina was my rock, and I felt like Colby was no liar.
Now I'm thinking, what a crock. Cause Jeff is putting out my fire, Lord knows I tried, we double tied.
And if my allies jump inside, well hey, I knew my rights was fried.
Weren't they the ones who clearly claimed this was a game? Well, they'd hold no grudges. And I suppose they thought I'd feel the same, hell no, not I. Cause I could survive, if only I had nabbed a pig. I could be leader of that tribe, well I couldn't gather wood like Keith. I couldn't hold my lower teeth, but I could survive, and I would survive. Hey, hey.
Thank you very much. Nice job. The
top five, Olson, singer-songwriter. Thank you very much. Well, he seems like a nice guy. I hope he wins.
7 feet. Dave, he's already lost.
All right.
Already lost.
Over. He's lost. We'll be right back with Julia Roberts.